I mean, we've been having conversations for about 5 years now. This was test three, and I'm still surprised.
Timbers hasn't been as well researched as it needs to be for taller buildings.
I mean, mass timber is a growing industry in terms of being marketable, but it's also combustible.
We're trying to fundamentally understand the fire behavior in this compartment and how that fire behavior influences the connections. The char propagation, the thermal wave, the smoldering, the emissions, you know, all these things, right? And so once we can fundamentally understand that science, now we can extrapolate it out to real scenarios, right? And design our buildings better because we have that foundational knowledge.
And what's really special about it too is you've got all of these different fields coming together. So each separate analysis that we're talking about is then going to be combined in sort of a bigger picture. There's a lot of different pieces at play than the very rich team that we have built in terms of rich and diversity of different disciplines can pull together that I think each of us individually couldn't do as well.
So we're not just creating this other data point out here, that we are
trying to fill in some of the gaps.
If you don't take it to failure, then don't know the mechanism in which it fails, and then you don't know how to protect that. You don't know what is the weakest link in that compartment or in that structure, right? So if you don't know the order in which things fail, you don't know the order in which things to design for.